All right, here are your three questions for chapter 12. Question number one. What did Mr. Wonka promise to give to all lucky finders of the golden tickets? Free recipes of his candy and chocolates, a lifelong supply of candy and chocolates, or free visits to his factory? Question number two. Who wanted to go with Charlie to Willy Wonka's factory? Mr. Bucket, Grandma Josephine, or Grandpa Joe? And the last question, question number three. Who knocked at their door that night? The shopkeeper, Mr. Willy Wonka, or newspaper man and photographers? Good luck, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.